Kay Cagle, and I'm one of the Art Slam artists this year. Very excited about being asked to do this. I decided to choose the piece from Bron Janulis. He's an artist who I've always loved and respected. What I chose to do, the things that I loved and were inspired by, was this idea of surrealism in his work, and a little bit of traditional landscape as well. But the title is what really kind of drove everything else home, and that's Family Icon, Illinois Landscape. And I do a lot of work based on things that have an emotional comfort level or emotional attachment. So, you know, if you look at the painting that he's done, he's got a three-legged chair, and I can only assume that that's the family icon, and that just sends my imagination running. You know, is this a family heirloom that people passed around, like a joke, like a trophy, or is it like symbolic? Either way, so I chose to do a piece using ephemeral items from my life and things that I collected. He does a lot with landscape and things like that, so I used natural twigs. But I used a piece of paneling that we salvaged from my husband's family business as the base of it. And so the one thing about Bron's work is that he hand makes his own frames. He's got really lovely detailed carving, and his initials are skillfully carved there, and I love Bron's work. So I chose to incorporate a frame, a door frame, to kind of keep with the diptych idea that he's got in this piece. I did this, you know, kind of some wood burning as opposed to carving, and I don't know, I hope you like it. It's just got a lot of, it's called Journey of a Souvenir, so it's kind of going on that idea of traveling and things that are close to your heart, and still kind of containing with some ideas of family. So, okay. So we hope that we'll be able to see you at Art Lights, and you can vote for any of these artists. But no, whoever you vote for, you should vote for me, by the way. Whoever you vote for, the money is just going to enrich our community so much by continuing to support our great wealth that we have here at the South Bend Museum of Art.